Hello guys, welcome back to Exmoor Gaming, and time for some more Metro Exodus. Right, we need to figure out how to get past this big massive bear, because it is a big bear. I don't know if we can kill it. Might be able to kill it at this point. I don't think we can, and I don't think I have any petrol bombs yet. There's a zip line. Oh shit. Yeah, don't think it can be killed. I don't really know what to do about this. Yeah. Suck a petrol bomb. Suck a petrol bomb. Suck some 5.56 short. Suck a knife. And another. Something about the zip line. But I'm in a good spot right now. He can't touch me. Right, one sec. Google! Okay, so it seems to be... Yeah, we actually have to kill the bear. Okay. And we're doing it the exploit way, because, obviously. Now, I don't know if I'm doing it right. I don't know if it is, there's a certain way to kill the bear, I'm not sure. Is it just fire? Yeah, shoot it a lot, it just says. Sorry guys, I know I'm doing it the scummy way, but... I mean, really? I mean, how is it not dead yet? Not me. I'm doing it right. I've got to kill the bear. Wait a minute. Have I found another bug? Okay. Let's have a look. I don't know. Whoop. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Guess I did enough damage to it. Screw you, stupid bear. Hehehehe.
an enormous beast.
Well, yeah.
Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people. They just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Oh shit, player.
Artyom, let's go.
That one, dude. She's hot.
Olga! Remember what I told you! Hit them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like this!
Let's go! Shitter.
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His old guy's there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Anna, no! She's not looking good. She has got cancer. Or radiation poisoning. Probably developed into a cancer or something.
You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
You should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Yep. Off we go. Move. No? You just stand there like an idiot?
Come with me, bratucha. We have things to discuss.
Come with me, bratucha.
Hey, leave your work for the moment. Come to the bridge. Stepan, come to the bridge.
Alyosha here.
Really? You're taking the piss?
Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It can't be a moron.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go
together. No, sir. Please.
First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. Zahara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? That reminds him of
the huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been to.
Okay, so we are off to Novosibirsk.
She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason.
You know what? I forgot how long this game was.
Thousands of kilometers of track behind us. We are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to Savanna.
I don't like this one. Again, this is another mission I don't like. There's some missions I really do like in this game, and then there are others which I really don't like. I'm really looking forward to getting into the DLCs as well, especially that Sam's story one. That sounds amazing. Sounds really interesting, seeing it from an American's point of view. And the two colonels, that'll be good.
you know, we're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing.
Wow.
I think we
better
not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me.
Good luck. You rely on us.
Some really high radiation then. Surprised their suits can handle it, to be honest.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak.
We'll take the Aurora south to the Simmons
Gap. Leave the door open, pal. Let radiation in. That's right.
Stefan.
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it.
Good. I think I'd rather be guarding the fucking the train, to be perfectly honest. I need ammo bad. Yeah, I have zilch. Get out of the way.
On a mission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
Cute kid.
Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Why ain't she got a mask on?
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank
is she a doctor?
You.
I don't know.
Come in, Artyom.
Oh, for God's sake, really? Ugh, no. I'm fine.
The attack ended. I did my best.
Oh, you know, I'm really not that arsed.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you.
What you got there? What the frick is that?
Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Alright, okay.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
Probably. Ooh. Alright, get rid of this. I want. Where's my auto shotgun? Is that it? Wait a minute, didn't I have a magazine for this? not this, is it? No, this is that shit one. Right, okay, I guess it's this. I'm sure I had a bloody magazine for that. Right, so we've got the Clash. Yes, we have the shotgun. We'll have that for quiet. I think we're good. We want compass, yeah. Yeah. Alright, we're good.
You ready?
We are.
Oh, we did bring it with us. Ah, cool.
So, Artem, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count.
We will. We will, you miserable person.
Saddle up.
Where's his radiation to? I saw shit. Proper bitter, isn't it? Just get bloody driving, old man. Not a chance how you'd get up there. Not with this snow.
That's a lot of cars. The army had the traffic blocked. The town got hit smack in the middle of evacuation.
Get back in them.
Take the wheel, Artyom.
Oh, for God's sake.
I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Careful, mind the car.
Well, shut up. I'm driving.
This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way.
No backseat drivers.
Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, huh? Turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the corner on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get
My light? No.
Careful, Artyom.
Gotta move on then. It's creepy, it's eerie, you know what I mean? Death. Well, that's one way of getting down. Where's your goddamn rifle at, chum?
We're finally here. Let's find a way to the city center.
Okay.
That's what I call a cave in. Go through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. All around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, but they wouldn't be like this, would they, if they've been frozen for 20 years? It'd probably be quite well preserved. Alright, you need to hurry up, man.
The Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here.
Yeah, well, stop talking, let's go. Everybody pussyfooting around.
What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again.
Ugh.
Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours.
Oh, 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 oh. The boy.
Let's see how you like some of this. Whoa, incoming. Get ready.
Shotgun, baby. Screwed. Oh, I'm fucked. Probably because back home in the Moscow metro, people had moved in, I guess you could say. So they were just talking about the radiation protection. Which is the medicine for the radiation. Way ahead of you, mate, you need to get grip. Class things. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Gets bloody better and better, doesn't it? Up here? Is it? No, it's here, isn't it? Yeah. What the fuck? What the...
Execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it?
The hell?
A 1,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too.
Let's have a look, shall we? Lieutenant Colonel Klebinikhanov. Right, okay, so rioters. Humans, man, they're the same no matter where you go, unfortunately. We're always destined to make the same mistakes. Oh, for fudge sake. Are you gonna get me out? What? You need to stop being bitter. You need to stop being a little girl. Ain't no colonel no more.
Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on.
Yeah, yeah. At least enough time to listen to his shit.
Been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived.
Yeah.
Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Ah, our old pal, the Dushka.
Yeah.
A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. Is better, I wonder. Life built on a lie, or death born out of truth? What?
Jesus.
I feel,
never got W masks on. Wow, okay. Be interesting to hear what the story is behind all this. Any notes? Notes, notes, no. Holy crap, man. Actually, they just slaughtered each other. Jammed.
This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out.
Wait a minute.
It should lead to the next station.
Fucking knew it. Knew it. Knew it. That's cool.
At least we're alive.
I need ammo, man. Jesus, I'm screwed if I don't get any ammo. I thought we would be deploying with ammo, but clearly not. I've got 26 rounds left.
Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on.
Jesus Christ. Taking the piss him.
So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago.
Need lamps I can light or anything like that. Another note, okay. The Lieutenant Colonel again, in your request to order, request number 130, I hereby report that during the interrogation, the captured have stated that the main motivation behind the participation in the mass riots was their general satisfaction with their economic and social situation. Quote, we work our asses off in the dirty tunnels and you fuckers have this classic living down there. I haven't eaten a fill of meat in 10 years. So they lasted for quite a while. We only get one measly dose of green stuff a month, which is fucking nothing, while you fuckers get backpacks full of it. Okay, so basically, just people aren't happy with their living conditions, which is understandable. Especially if, you know, like it says there, you know, we're the ones getting, you know, raising the cows or pigs or whatever, and we're not getting any of the bloody food from it. You know, you'd be pretty pissed.
All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here.
Oh, for God's sake, move. Absolute tool.
Should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there to the next track tunnel.
Don't even mask on now. Okay. I don't see how.
Damn piece of iron.
Oh, come on, you couldn't have barged through that and grabbed him? Jesus Christ, he's a kid. Where'd he go? Little shit. Get back here, you little sod.
Take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission. Details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
That one.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way. The station's nearby. Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Our Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
What is that he's got?
Come and get them.
It's like a rail gun.
Burn them. Use grenades.
I've got fuck all left.
Bring it on.
Yeah, it's a railgun. Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
You like it, huh?
Ooh, I need ammo.
Look at them run, just like old times. And we're done here. Private Plednikov. You can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
Oh, he's alive.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
Oh, this is that one. Alright, cool. Let's do this. I need ammo. Bench, yeah, but we have, hopefully, I don't know if we have any bloody supplies to make ammo, or enough supplies to make ammo.
Cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on the mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war. Not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stop.
For the duration of the commander's absence, Private Klebnikov is hereby given charge of the shelter. Besides his regular duties, he is further notice ordered to keep the shelter door locked under any circumstances. Check the lock twice when stepping out of the shelter. Check the mushroom field twice a day, burning any discovered slime to ashes together with effective substrata. It's better to lose one patch than the whole field. Never go to the dirty stations. Check and reset the traps at least once in 2 days. There's no need for animals to suffer needlessly, even if they're mutants. Eat the liver, no excuses. Okay, keep the radio batteries charged. Ready for contact every noon, half an hour window of opportunity. Cheer up. Lieutenant Colonel Klebnikov.
Got it from the SATCOM center
so,
a long time ago.
Is he?
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see.
Ah, shit.
Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He wanted to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private. We need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
I need to... Can I... Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come again, Aurora. Over. You copy, Aurora. Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
We can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime.
Yep. Okay, cool.
Look, there's even a workbench here.
Maybe shit.
By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going.
Railgun, baby.
Tell me when you're ready.
Right, let's have a look. Where's his railgun? Let's get the railgun first.
Won't have time to do that later.
Aha, here it is.
Where is it?
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Where's your bloody railgun then?
Yes, that one. Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel.
Ah.
This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Alright, we need to clean up our weaponry. That's not a bloody... For fuck's sake. This game's a ball like the weapon change system's a nightmare. Right, shotgun, yes. AK, no. Piss off. Oh my god. Wait a minute, can we only... Oh, right, okay, I get it. Right, fine. Okay. Yeah. No, we'll get that. Oh, for God's sake, ammo. Weird. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you again for joining me. This is a long campaign, but you know what? It's a great campaign. So I hope you guys have had a good watch, and I hope you join me for the next one, and I'll catch you later. See you later, guys.